This is an assault on middle-class working families, students, and senior citizens across the Commonwealth. The governor's proposed budget is contingent on the sale of the lottery, liquor stores, and a gas tax, and I don't know if that's going to fly. That's simply not going to fly with us, we know that, on the Democrat side, but I don't even know if his own colleagues are on board with it.